What's good, everyone? It is Mike Beck at it again. Today, we got a fun one. We got a Prism Basketball Blaster Booster Box Battle. I was finally able to pick one of these Prism exclusive Monopoly Prism Blasters. We got the Prism boosters that you guys could probably still pick up on Target, and we have the traditional regular Prism Blaster box. So I was happy to finally, you know, I waited and waited and waited and finally wait to see, you know, on eBay for these boxes to kind of dip in price and, you know, to finally pick one up for a little bit underneath $40 with shipping. I know that's still a little bit expensive, but hey, I have FOMO. I definitely wanted to try this versus the boosters that you can still pick up. I had one left, so be careful with these boosters though, especially, you know, going over your targets. I have seen horror stories of these being opened and resealed and sent back to Target, so be very careful. But yep, we will definitely get into it. We'll crack open this bad boy first. Let's take a look. With Monopoly, it is feast or famine. I actually haven't seen a lot of people rip up the Monopoly exclusive booster boxes or blaster boxes. So I'm gonna be a little bit surprised to see how well these are gonna hold up versus the Target booster boxes. So we shall see. Let's get this bad boy opened. All right. How this one's gonna go. Come on, there we go. Struggling here for a second. All right, let's make sure that is all fine and dandy. Get this box finally out the way. Camera's getting in my way. And finally, our regular blaster box here. Might be my last go around for Prism Blasters or Prism Basketball. I think we got one Fanatics boost blaster coming out, but after that, I'm kind of done. Ready for football season to, you know, finally produce some products. We're gonna go just like that. Front, middle, or left, right, and middle. Get my blade out the way. Whew, that was a tough one, but let's dive into it. Comment below, and if you are new to the channel, don't be afraid to be a subscriber. It truly does help out the channel. All right, let's dive in. Pack number one for Monopoly Blaster. Scary Terry, Bam, DeJounte Murray, no rookie, Rudy Gobert. Put that one off. Regular Prism. Ooh, we got a, I think that's just ice. Jaden McDaniels. Can we get a rookie? Oh, we did. Josh Minot. We got a silver right behind that. Not a rookie. Paul Pierce, some old school. Regular Prism coming out hot. And CJ McCollum. Get those guys off. Here is our booster pack. Let's see what we get. Ooh, we got some color already, so there we go. Feast or famine, and it looks like we are going to eat out of this booster box. Jalen Green. Jabari Smith Jr. Ja Morant. And our color, can we get a rookie? Oh, it's a sun. Oh, not a rookie. Can we get Dev Book or CP3? Nice! I did pull a CP3 out of my very first booster, or out of my first attempt at a Monopoly. Let's see if this is numbered. Oh, cool. It is numbered. Booyah. There we go. 25 out of 149. Like I said, Monopoly is super fun to rip. There we go. Put that CP in the back. Get this stuff out the way. Let's get back into the regular booster. I think both of these, I think all three configurations are six packs. Let's go. Oh, we got some green. Okay, I'll definitely dig in that. Evan Mobley, Luka, Lori, and That's a nugget. I don't know about any rookies. Green Prism. Jamal Murray. Woo! He is balling out. There we go. Monopoly coming out strong. See, like, this is... Money Green. There we go. 12 out of 24. Jeez. Holy smokes. Monopoly coming out very, very strong. There we go. Jamal Murray. Shout out to the Nuggets, man. Sweeping the Lakers. Getting that, getting to the NBA Finals for the very first time. Ooh. Prism Blaster. You are going to need to do some massive work to come from behind from Monopoly. Let's take a look. Get some more color. Nope. Looks like we got a rookie insert coming in. Jalen Brunson. Chris Paul. Very different from the design. Chicago Bulls. Dalen Terry. And Trevor Keels. We'll head back over to the booster. See how many times I'm going to mess that up. But hey, man. So far, so good. Ooh, we got some more color. You can see that. Once again, feast or famine. Hopefully, we're going to have a fire booster box. We got Clay. Definitely loving Clay. Jeremy Sochan. Luka. And not a rookie. I see the forehead. I have got a good idea. I know who this is. Mr. LeBron James. So, hey, you know, LeBron, he did his best. I mean, what, 20 years in the league? Give him his props. He definitely tried hard, but they got smashed against Denver. So, once again, silver and a pink. Ooh, this one feels heavy. I'm going to probably leave that heavy pack for last. Let's keep it going. Let that one marinate for a little bit. All right, booster or blaster box. Let's see if we can come out firing here. Kawhi. Domita Sabonis. Oh, Jaden Ivey. I'll definitely take that one. And Cole Anthony. So, another top rookie. I don't think I pulled Jaden Ivey from my first go around, but... Holy smokes. Monopoly is definitely holding it down for this rip today. Got some more ice. Let's see if we get some rookie ice here. We got some green coming up too. Nope. Name is Quetta. Green. Cody Martin. I think with Miami. He's been balling out. And Karl Malone. All right. Let's keep it going. So we got a silver and a pink. I'm not thinking we're going to get anything else out of this box, but never know. Ooh, we got another colored card. Johnny Davis, Dev Book, Ben Simmons. I think this is the insert. Ooh, Giannis, Antetokounmpo. This is a clean card. 126 out of 149. Oh, smokes. Keep it going. Just be very careful when you guys buy your Monopoly boxes. But two pinks and a silver out of one box. This one looks pretty well centered. Actually, a little bottom heavy. But there we go. Still get that one in focus there. There we go. Been a long time since I've actually pulled like a crazy, crazy box. So for these... For this rip, I'm super happy. Nice little Steph. Oh, this is... I might have to go get more Monopoly. This is nasty. John Morant. Colin Sexton. I think this is the go. I think this is another insert. Who's that? Trey Ice. Damn, look at that. Nice cracked ice. Trey Young. Oh, not numbered, but... Still pretty sweet, and I am super happy. I'm super pumped. This is a fun rip. Might need to go and buy more off of FIBA. Nice little color match. Maybe send that one in to get graded. Time for the national. Have some trading material with me. All right, we got some silver coming up. Alec Burks, Marquez Foltz, Silver of Spicy P, there we go, and Tyrese Martin. Next one for the booster, and three colored cards out of that. I don't think I'm going to be able to beat that. Julius Randle, Christian Wood, Dev Book, and Jalen Green. So there goes our first base pack out of Monopoly. Hey, can't go wrong. Can't win them all. Let's see if this booster or blaster is going to produce some heat. All right, Benedict Mathurin. Nice rookie. Damn, we got another parallel. De'Aaron Fox, Cade Cunningham. Let's see if we get a rookie. Not a rookie. It's maybe the Jazz. Lauri Markkanen, nice white. Not numbered, but hey, I'm definitely taking a white sparkle. White disco. Okay. Put that over there. We got two packs left. Oh, one pack left for Monopoly. Booster or blaster. Another ice coming up. Drew Eubanks, Evan Fournier, not a rookie, Gary Trent Jr., and Dirk Nowitzki. So we got one, one, and one. Might need to go back to post, make sure I didn't miss any packs, but it is what it is. Dyson Daniels, Luka, Chris Paul, and Draymond Green. All right, I'm going to save that pack for last. We're going to go a little bit out of order here and head back to our regular blaster. Let's see if we could pull something good. Kind of hang with the Monopoly stuff. Julius Randle, Harrison Barnes, insert Paolo, Jaden Ivey, and Jaden Ivey. There we go. Nice little Jaden Ivey back to back to kind of finish things out. Wish it was some color, but hey, can't go wrong. All right, I'm going to probably say Monopoly Booster from Target. Probably it's winning this one with the triple color. Jamal Murray is really, really sweet. Super low number, and we still have one more pack to go from that one. Oh, we got a fourth. We got a fourth color one, so woo! Yeah, that Monopoly one, don't sleep on those. It's a fun rip. Shaedon Sharpe, Tyrese Haliburton, and our last card. Can we get a rookie? Not a rookie, it's red. Paul George, there we go. Paul George Silver, so a little LA representing the Silvers. All right, last pack mojo. This one felt heavy. Maybe that's going to bring us some good luck. I don't think there's mem cards in here, so we'll look on the back. Hopefully this is going to be like a monster. I'm going to have to give the guy that sold me this box on eBay some really good, some good love. Right, we got Chet, LaMelo, Jimmy Butler, Trae Young, Joel Embiid in our last card. Nothing special out of that, but hey, we did get a Chet. It's my second Chet that I pulled from Monopoly. I had a lot of fun with this rip. We're going to go ahead and clean this up. Don't go anywhere for the quick recap. All right, guys, we are back. I got to say, it's been a long time since I've had a fun video like this where it was just fire everywhere, right? So once again, we put up a booster from Target, a blaster from Panini's exclusive line, and a regular traditional Prism blaster box. All of them retail for $29.99, but I did pick up the booster from, or the blaster from Panini on Feebay. Hey, it was money well spent, but there's a lot of cards to go over, so we're gonna go ahead and quickly blast through them. I won't go through all of it, but for the booster, that is some of our highlights. Our second level, we got some top loaders that didn't actually make the stand. It's been a long time since I said that. Nice Paul George Silver, LeBron Silver. I decided to put the Giannis instead of the CP3 back there, but that is out of 149. A little nicked, or oh, that's on the top loader. Back there, our best card probably pulled out of that booster was that Giannis. I love the look of this. This one looks awesome. Out of 149, would love to trade this for like a Steph or a Clay or something. From our Panini exclusive booster box, here's some of that. I mean, we did get a Benedict. Nice little healthy stack right there. And then our second level, our top loaders, we did get a nice little white sparkle type card. Don't know the name of this. This was not numbered of Lori. Nice Trae Young cracked ice of the Go Prism. That's not numbered as well. Nice Chet and nice Jaden Ivey. But our monster pull of today is going out to Jamal Murray. Headed out to the finals for the first time, balled out against LeBron and the Lakers. That is a load number 12 out of 24. Love that. That card is going to pay for today's rip. I'm super happy. And coming out in third was the regular Prism Blaster box. But hey, we did get some color. That's always nice. These are going to be pretty fun to sell on whatnot. So don't be afraid to follow me and buy some cards as well. Jaden Ivey, Josh Minot or Minois, rookie card, cracked ice. A little heavy left to right. Wasn't planning on submitting that. And then our Jaden Ivey base. So it was definitely a Jaden Ivey type of rip today. So hopefully you guys enjoyed it once again. If you guys are buying booster boxes out at Target, just be very careful of the reseal and return. But if you guys get your hands on some of the Prism blasters from Monopoly, I mean, that was loaded. I'm definitely going to try to find another one for about $34-35 of what I did spend. You know, after taxes and shipping, it's about right. So, you know, spend about $40 on a booster box. I know that's a little bit crazy, but I'm glad it paid off today. So let me know what you guys think. Don't forget to be a subscriber, comment below to get entered into the giveaway, and like the video. I truly, truly appreciate it. Hopefully everyone has a great week. This is Mike once again, and I will see you next time.